the makeup sunscreen.
They love the makeup sunscreen. This is the way to get your kids to wear it, and it's all organic and natural. Check it out. Okay, so let's show it. Wait, come and sit here. Come and sit here for a minute. Look at the camera. Tell them how cool this sunscreen is that we found. Awesome. So this is science unforgettable.
I got wet here one time.
Water resistant. It's all natural. It's a mineral. So it literally is like putting on powder on your skin. And the kids do it themselves. Come here, I'll show them how you put on your sunscreen. I mean, obviously you got to go over it with them, but it's amazing. So this is the most fabulous sunscreen. My older kids like to also use this. It's just the stick ones, right? So this is not all natural and it's not, you know, but it's just as good, and it's a stick that you just put on your face. Great. We use the spray one also. This is not all natural, it is not organic, but it works really well, and you just spray it on the body. It's not as good for the earth, and it's not as good for your skin. So I actually prefer California Baby. It takes a little longer, and it's thicker, but it lasts for a long, long time. So you just rub it on, you know, and rub it. You like the California Baby, right? Are you a California Baby? Look over and say, I'm a California Baby. So these are our top choices. I'll leave all the information below, so if you want to purchase this, you can. Fantastic. Works really well. And please leave your comments below. Which sunscreens do you use with your kids over the summer? And we'll see you next time. Hey!